Hi, I'm Soooo and welcome to macStudioA. Change your dock from this to this. In this episode, how to add spaces to dock icons. So let's get started. Adding spaces to the dock is a simple process that requires executing the following two-line commands in Terminal. Simply launch Terminal and type the following two-line commands. I've already got the commands in a text file and will go ahead and copy and paste it in Terminal as shown here, followed by carriage return. Repeat to add additional spaces. I'll just go ahead and add 4 spaces. Then you will need to relaunch the dock for the changes to take effect by executing the following command, followed by carriage return. You should now notice that 4 spaces have been added to the dock. Click and drag on the space to reposition as shown. And voila, all done. If you find you need to add more spaces, simply repeat the terminal commands shown earlier. The commands are included in the description below. To remove any of the spaces, simply drag the space off the dock until a puff of smoke appears as shown here. Or long click on the space until the remove from dock message appears. Or press Ctrl plus click or right click on the space and select remove from dock. And that's all there is to it. Job done. Go ahead, give it a try. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.